After a break, you should check whether any paint has dried on the nozzle. If you forget to do this, just like Karina, you'll have a very messy spray jet. You can scrape off any dried-on paint with the yellow stick applied in the packaging, or with a fingernail.